How's it going, everyone? I'm Ponestar. Welcome back to Ponestar Plays, part 8 of Resident Evil 2, the remake. This being the final part of Claire Redfield's story. So, with that said, let's jump straight back into it. Wish me luck. Admin chip.
Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Come on, Sherry, let's book.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I know we got to rush, but I'm afraid. What was that? Why is it giving me knives in the last bit of the game? That's exactly what I'm talking about. Come on, Sherry. Fucking die.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
Seriously.
Come on, son. Ready? That's my last 7 grenades. Come on, Sherry.
I got it!
Good girl.
Nice work.
Let's get the hell out of here. Go.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. I think we're almost out of here.
Claire, maybe we can use that.
Worth a try.
Where the fuck do we get on it? Why is he giving me a fucking minigun?
Attention.
you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Yeah, she's always careful. A fucking minigun on her back. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, right. Let's equip this shit.
Detonation.
Okay. Alright. Did something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
So we gotta rescue Leon? No, what the fuck? It's that goddamn G though, this thing, innit? Fucking me. Time to go.
Why can't you just die?
Why'd you run so goddamn slow, Claire? Do laps around the fucking train and hope he misses with that shit. What the fuck was that? We'll go back to acid rounds. Cross round here, you ugly bastard. Fucking minutes. Fucking suck it.
Okay, right.
God's sake, I knew it was gonna come back, man.
Claire! It's okay. I'm here. We're getting out of here.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon!
You've been in a fucking train the whole time, you...
So good to see you.
Fucking asshole.
You did.
It's just going to end suddenly. Don't I see the place blow up? At least let me see the place blow up. God damn it. You mean I've got to go through all that shit again with Leon to see the proper ending? I heard about that. You could have given me... I don't think my nerves could take going through that whole game again. That was some stressful shit, I'm telling you. But good, though. Definitely one of the best horror survival games I've played for a long, long time. Really enjoyed that one. Yeah, so if you stuck around through all that playthrough, then you ought to be commended, and I thank you from the bottom of my heart. But I did notice when I was editing these videos that I was swearing quite a lot, so I apologise for that, and I'll try and do better in future videos. But keep an eye out for my playthrough with Leon. Oh shit, what the fuck? Until then, take it easy.